Never. Did you, sister? Not even you, and you white. Now imagine, this bra is telling me he wants to go. I say, why would you want to go for shark cage diving? He say, it's the excitement, the adrenaline rush. Because he went to a white school. The adrenaline rush that you get when you see the shark come for you. I say, how much do you pay for this? You say, no, it's 40,000 rand. I say, 40,000 rand to go out in a catamaran in a self-contained underwater breathing apparatus. They put you in a cage, you pay 40,000 for excitement, adrenaline rush. Why don't you just drive in Soweto or Alexander, stop at the stop street, roll down your window, take your iPhone 7 and chill like this and see what real excitement would be. 40,000 rand some more. 40,000. Madam, hi, telling me about acronyms and hyphenated words. Wah, wah, wah. Acronym. If scuba is the acronym for self-contained underwater breathing apparatus, then Zuma must be the acronym for zero understanding of moral affairs, isn't it, auntie? Hey? If Zuma is the acronym for zero understanding of moral affairs, then Trump must be the acronym for totally racist, undesirable, masopusoso.